Good morning. I am Suresh Kumar from Dhanalakshmi Srinivas Institute of Technology, working as an assistant professor in Department of Computer Science and Engineering. I am so happy to meet you in the online internet. So I would like to discuss regarding how we get or load our page, internet page, into our browser. We usually type in the browser like www.google.co.in. And what is the process behind the page load into your browser, how we browse? Today we are going to have small discussion regarding that and small supporting stuff to be added, like IP address, net ID, host ID, port number, what does all these. We will discuss today the small basic things. And whenever you type like www.google.co.in, right, when you press enter, it loads a request to the server, Google server. That is mean every address that you type www.google.com is being connected with an IP address for, like, for example, say 117.220.17.1. You may be having the series from 0.0.0.0 up to 255.255.255.255. This is IP version 4. Example, it is been, the Google is being connected with the IP address of 117.1.1.1. This might be the Google IP address. For example, if you type google.com, it should be converted from your domain name into IP address. That is called DNS. That is domain name service, which converts your domain name into IP address. Correct? So when you type the domain name and press enter in your Google browser, it acts as a program which converts your request to be loaded from the server to your desktop. How it loads your google.com webpage into desktop, it sends the request to the server. It can send to the internet. Okay, internet is connected off many computers. So how we should identify in a particular network where Google server resides? First, it first search for the net ID. The IP address is like, for example, 117.1.1.1. The first two, let us consider the first two, we are using class B IP version. So we are considering first two as a net ID, the next two are the host ID. Okay, the first two is net ID, that is network ID. First we should identify the network where the Google server resides. So 117.1 is the net ID, which helps to identify where the server is. And we should find network. Okay, then we can go to the particular network and site. Well, suppose in the network there are different types of computers connected together, right? We should identify the host by means of host ID. For example, I say 117.1, that is net ID. The next one is 1.1, that is host ID. So this is helps to identify which host you need to connect to get the Google server.com page to your browser. Okay, that identifies the computer. This is the host ID. Next we goes into how there are different processes running inside the host. Host is just a computer, right? For example, if you go in our computer, just press Ctrl Alt Delete. There are different types of processes running in together. And we should identify which process is to be loaded to our computer to identify the web pages. For example, we need google.com web page to our browser. So how we do is we go for port number, P-O-R-T-N-U-M-E-E-R, port number. There are 65,536 ports available in the computer field. Okay, it starts from the series of 0 up to 65,535 ports. So totally we have 65,536 ports. So generally we used to connect hypertext transfer protocol, that is HTTP, by means of 8080 port number. So whenever you type http.google.co.in, when you type enter, it automatically generated http://www.google.co.in/8080. That colon 8080 refers to port number. For example, we identify the net ID at our network and we identify the host ID, by means of port we can identify the host, and within the host we need to identify which process is to be loaded. By means of 8080 port ID, we can identify it is a HTTP request, we need to load the web pages. So it loads the web pages from the particular host and it will be forwarded to the internet, and from the internet to our host, our network, and our network to our host ID, and our host ID to our computer programmation, that is Google Chrome. Google Chrome is standard, we use your, like example say Google Chrome, it's one of the browser which used to load your HTML page into your browser. That is a browser which makes your program. That's it. When you type google.com, it loads your page as web page into the web browser by means of this process, by crossing the net ID, post ID and the port number. This is all about loading your page into the web browser. Thank you.